I'm with Tim McDonald, selected by the Carleton Place Canadians, member of the Ottawa Valley Titans last year. Of course, they won the major ban over the Ottawa 67s in that final 8-4. What does it mean, Timothy, to be selected to this tremendous hockey league?
It's a great honor to be selected and play for such a good team at Carleton Place, close to home, and just fun to play hockey.
So, in the fall, what's up in the fall? Minor midget or what?
Yeah, I'm just focusing on playing minor midget, making the team first, and then hopefully go from there.
In what aspects of your game do you need to improve on? Are things special things that you believe that you need to work on?
I think getting stronger as a small guy, just trying not to get hurt as much and staying healthy and strong and keep avoiding hits.
Tim, I really, really appreciate it. Thanks for taking the time to do this.
Thank you.
McDonald.